call you in literally 1 minute?
You're on camera and I'm trying to talk to you on helium. People are making me prank call you, but it's not working. Okay, so I gotta get one first before the other, I think. The worst thing I've ever done on camera. No. Paul is very tall.
I don't know what the hell you feeding him, but he is too damn big!
He's very tall. I'm on a box often. The fact that that is who I'm acting with is a man covered in purple paint, and that I'm just like accepting it every day is, and just love that purple face. Being a woman, you know, you just have to learn how to sometimes get stains out of things.
I don't have a family, so I don't have kids, I don't have a husband, like or a wife, like I don't.
Where did Elizabeth Olsen go to college? NYU. And I graduated. When was Elizabeth Olsen born? February 16th, 1989. How is Elizabeth Olsen? I'm great. Thanks for asking Google. Is Elizabeth Olsen in Avengers 4? Is Elizabeth Olsen age? I do age. In fact, I can move all of the muscles in my face. I think we all have accents. I think that's what happens when people live in different parts of the world. We all sound different.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Wow. I don't even like it.
Yeah, nobody does.
Like, at least the other ones were like, were kind to like have nice flavors. That was just, that's just like offensive. It's just like, there's like not even joy to it. It's just like they're trying to scare people and make their shining moment on this show. Oh my God, I've never had spice underneath my tongue before. What is that? I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it at all. And I had a bad idea for the 70s and they thought I looked not good enough. But they looked at my dish towel in my kitchen and they were like, that's your tube top. So you gotta wear that for the 70s. I'm wearing a dish rag.
I mean, I did the same with you.
Just got underneath my armpits. Like in the back. Like, it doesn't even remotely come together in the back. And I was so scared to lift my arm that the whole thing would come down.
Me when I started today's episode, me when I finished it.
My mom just told me the other day that she's been calling me the Red Witch. And she just learned that I was called the Scarlet Witch last week.
She's like, you're not, yeah, she plays Red Witch.
Yeah. And she was like, why don't you ever correct me? And I just told her, because I didn't know you were just, I just thought you were making a joke. There's a wine bottle that's poured in the first episode, in the 50s episode. And it's in French, but I think it translated to something like, oh God, I can't say, like, family relations, I don't even know, but like, it's like House of Madness or something like that.
You once described, you encapsulated your experiences at Comic-Con as always moving. Can you unpackage that?
Oh, that's like a very nice thing of me to have said. Uh-oh, sugar delicious, isn't it? It's too big. Huh?
Went in, yeah.
Okay, fine. I knew that was a bad idea.
You have so many intense stunts in the movie. Everybody's jumping off stuff and flying around. But
some of us had intense stunts.
Because your character is mostly people
doing
are like
the hand
flying
job?
Over and you're sort of just going.
Yeah. She's at a rave the whole movie.
Yeah. Do you come up with the hand stuff yourself?
I work with Jenny White, who's this amazing, like, postmodern
choreographer.
British dancer.
A hat, right. And
she's a brilliant dancer.
So, when you...
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
I was trying to air this out a little bit.
What do you mean, and have you?
I've been trying, okay. But now I'm nervous. Yeah, I was fine!
Are you dating anyone right now?
Well, you met someone I'm in a very healthy relationship
Uh-oh,
with.
Uh-oh, we don't talk about him, though.
Or no, hang on. Your roommate?
My roommate, Eliza.
Eliza, who we saw at the start of the
show. We're in a very healthy relationship. We're practically dating. Anthony spent time with her before. No, Anthony thinks she was trying
to get
with you.
She was trying to get with me when I first met her.
I'm not feeling that
Anthony thinks every woman
is trying to get with him. No.
Hold up. So, I know, it's so hard. So, Eliza, Anthony ended it by saying, hey, let me get your number so that I can get your address and send you guys a pick puzzle.
No! Not mine! No!
I love you so much, Lizzie Olsen.
And we should have won best kiss? I'm kidding, we're not going to.
And like later in the night, Taylor Swift comes up to me, and like I only listen to her music when I'm working out, which is a little too often because of Avengers, and and I just talked at her for like a long time, and I think I blew it because we like didn't like exchange phone numbers or anything. Right.
Did you show her any of your ballet moves?
I was really close to it. She was asking me which song it was. And I couldn't remember the song title, and I wasn't gonna sing it for her, you know?
Right.
And I was like, there's one with a lot of sounds, and and I didn't wanna do that, because I didn't wanna sound like I was mocking.
Right.
Because I'm not.
No.
And yeah, I'm still nervous thinking about it right now. She just named a title, and I was like, yeah, that one.
There is a rumor that said that my sister stuffed me with so much cocaine before I was a teenager that I had to get a nose job.
I felt really weird sitting through a meal not knowing if I should say hi to you or not. And so I just went to a different restaurant. I think you were with a couple women. I'm assuming your wife. No, sorry.
I was not with a couple of women. I was with my wife.
Yes, yeah.
The other woman was the waitress, probably.
And we see Scarlet Witch, their shadows. There.
I'm so happy you pointed that out.
Did you not notice that?
I didn't notice that.
You noticed an imaginary woman having lunch with me, but you didn't see that.
What happens is when I'm really tired and delusional on set, I start making songs up.
Okay.
That's just kind of how I get through the day. I just started singing like an Irish-themed Catherine Hahn song, and I decided to record it. I recorded it. I had lyrics, and I had like two verses.
No. Yeah. How did it go?
I don't remember all the words, but it was like, Catherine Hahn, I'm going to miss you, Catherine Hahn. And then I found out it was Scarlet Witch, and Joss was like, you will not be wearing a leotard and a headband.